We have to protect every establishment of India at any place in the world. That is the purpose of all policies. All critical information must be protected, but that doesn't mean that in the name of critical information, we do not provide useful and empowering information to the citizens of our country, which is why I said that this is the starting point of a national debate as to what kind of policies and how should be put in place, what kind of structures to be put in place, and how they are to be implemented.